How do we empathize and understand each other? How do we dream? How do we challenge ourselves to be more than we are? You know, how do we use our imagination? How do we become anything?
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever.
The preservation of the young ones and making sure that they develop into something positive is always a plus, and for me that's what TallMan shows and does for these individuals who are here.
So we live life like a video, where the sun is always out and you never get old, and the champagne's always cold and the music's always good, and the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood, and they hop their pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today. Cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime, and it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. So let's just stay in the moment, smoke some, drink some wine, reminisce, talk some forever.
TallMan is what I would like to call an opportunity for us to empower self by engaging self on the ground now. You know, it is an opportunity to facilitate our dreams, to do like Martin Carter say, you know, we don't just sleep to dream, we dream to change the world, and we change the world starting with ourselves. We change our perspective, how we see things, how we react to things, and how we respond to things. I think that's what TallMan and groups like TallMan represent on the ground.
TallMan means exactly that. It means it's providing an opportunity for our young people to stand tall, to be proud of themselves, confident in themselves, and to make a difference in our society and for the benefit of society.
Young slung hung here, shoulder it from here, with a little ambition, just what we can become here. And as the father passed the story down to his son's ears, younger kid, younger every year, yeah. So if you love me, baby, this is how you let me know. Don't ever let me go, that's how you let me know, baby.
TallMan is a work in progress. And this community of Gonzales is very dynamic. So this past year, TallMan has been struggling to be faithful through the crises, to be faithful through the challenges of young people coming, perhaps in numbers that you didn't quite expect, faithful to trying to understand that it's not just about the work that you do, it's about the people that you shape. And that has been part of the growth of TallMan over the past year, with which I'm particularly happy. Not because any big set of things have been achieved, but because I think through the struggle, people are becoming much clearer about what is required. So, TallMan needs your support. TallMan needs